send it back to you in the studio.
Hey, thanks a lot, David. We'll check in with you a bit later with coverage of the other games that are going on as well. All right. Meanwhile, the Caballeros of Flowing Wells hosted Palo Verde High School. It was senior night at Flowing Wells as cheerleaders and football players got escorted onto the field by family members. And gotta love, senior Michael Ortega's family has a face mask with his picture on it. Caballeros representing strong. And early on, how about Giovanni Walls about to dart up the middle for a Flowing Wells first down. He's quick. And after that, Eric Pace is about to hit Tyler Evans. And Evans will push his way forward for a first down. And that will help set up this for the Caballeros. Giovanni Walls will smash through a Palo Verde Walls. After that, it's a touchdown. And then the long drive, guess what? That long drive ate up about 8 minutes on the clock. Flowing Wells leads 7-0. Palo Verde gets the ball back. And on the Titans' first offensive play, the pass will be intercepted by Jonathan Odell. Nice little return as well. The Caballeros are in business, and Flowing Wells runs away with it. Final score, 36-6. Caballeros win. Hey, Palo Verde gets its first loss of the season, while the Caballeros take home their first win in three games. Hey, we're far from over with. After the break, we will have the play of the week, plus Rincon and Amphi duke it out, and Saguaro takes on Mountain View in an East versus West matchup. We'll be right back.